Auschwitz, 70 years after liberation, lies quiet in the grip of another Polish winter. These ordered rows of barracks, this German-engineered industrial site, produced mass murder on an unheard-of scale. More than 1 million were slaughtered here, most Jews. Their ghostly faces surface in the grainy old newsreels and photographs they accuse. Some somehow survive, and a few of them are left. About 300 came back to Auschwitz for the 70th anniversary of the liberation of the death camp. They are old, and they are the last who can testify to us about what it was like, that darkness, the unspeakable darkness.
I wanted to give her my piece of a piece of